subscribe to my channel Your Tech Bro and hit the bell icon to get the instant notifications about the tech as soon as we upload.
Hello guys, this is Dhanashekaran back here, and in this video we'll be seeing some tricky sort of stuffs. And well, in this video we'll be seeing how to increase the fingerprint capacity in your device and how to fasten your fingerprint scanner ability. So without further ado, let's get started. And well, the device that I am using now for the testing purpose is the Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge, which is capable of adding up to 5 fingerprints. So to get started, let's go to the fingerprints and add a fingerprint. I'm just adding my fingerprint and I have begun the process already. Let's randomly place the fingers. I'm tilting the phone upside down for getting the accurate sensing. And the real trick starts now. Place your other finger also on the same fingerprint sensor. Repeating the same steps as we done before. This trick is very easy, simple and effortless, but this trick is also effective. We may come up using this trick every now and then, but we may not have recollected this. Let's try unlocking. Well and good. Again, it's well and good. This works perfectly on all odd conditions. As you see here, the fingerprint one is being highlighted on placing my right thumb. The same so on placing my left thumb also. The next process that you are going to see is to how to fasten up these fingerprints. For this, you need to go to the settings and click on the developer options. If you can't find the developer options, click system information and tap the build number 5 to 7 times. In this developer options, you have to disable all the animations as I am just doing right now. As you see, my system doesn't support any animations right now. Let's check it out. This works perfectly. As you see, the opening of the screen is much quicker than the previous time. As you see, yes, it is very fast. This simple trick can be followed by anyone. You doesn't require any technical knowledge or any app or software for performing this. Just a smartphone and some patience is much more required for this. Thank you for watching this short and simple video guys. If you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up, and if you have not subscribed to our channel, make sure you have been subscribed to our channel to get the recent tech updates and some tips and tricks like this video. Hope you enjoy this video guys. Thank you for watching.